lot to see and do here, man. I could spend a weekend down here just walking around.
Excuse me.
The whale.
That's cool.
Oh my god, they have Christmas already?
No, I didn't.
This arch up here, check it out. Nye Beach. We'll go up and then we'll come back down that way. See what Nye Beach is all about. Oh. Pat Pule. Almost missed it. On a purple scavenger hunt, anything that's purple, we're just taking a photo or a picture, video of it rather.
Oh, I was like,
Pat Pule. I got a friend in the UK, she loves purple, so I do that for her. It's fun, kind of a little game we play. Well, I just wanted to pop in real quick.
I was gonna say there's some purple in the jewelry, but
there's a purple purse again. I see another
yes.
One. Yeah, all right, take care, babe. I'm just walking up and down and
okay.
Checking out the sights. Oh, are we going? I'll go too. Uh-oh, I spy a papule. Octopus. Octopi. Papule. Let's walk in here real quick. Ooh, purple sweater. Looks like a almost purple poncho. A lot of winter stuff. Ooh, what is this? Papu scolf. That's a scarf right there, dude. And a purple basket. We're on a purple scavenger hunt today.
Oh, okay.
I see a purple. Everything purple, I'm pointing it out.
Nice.
Alright, thank you, bud.
Thanks.
Purple poncho. Where is that purple ice cream? Buckets and buckets and buckets of candy. Good in here, dude. Tap house. Oh, this is where the music was earlier, the behind the tap house. So they must have been on break. Because they had a live band a few minutes ago when I drove by. All right. to Nye Beach. Somebody on the road. Are those electric bikes over there? They look like it. E-bike rental. Oh, these are the folding bikes I was wanting. Folds up in the middle. Wonder how heavy they are.
Get going, especially on the single speeds. It's easier. Use the throttle, just feather it. You don't need to hammer it all the way down. It's just like a gas pedal on a car. You just give it a little bit, get rolling, then start pedaling. So it's the first time you feel the pedal assist kick in, you have rent
one. That's a good idea. I should rent one. Rent one first, and then see how I like it. See how heavy it is. See how easy it is to fold up. That's what I want, a folding electric bike that I can charge up in the truck and fold it up to fit inside the truck. Ooh, we got an angel. Go ahead. Beautiful, beautiful angel dancing, love it. Sorry, I'll move on, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you. Let me get over to the sidewalk over here. She's still dancing. Get out of the way, car. She's making herself dizzy, I think. Maybe an ice skater? What do you think?